A Kendallville woman was killed in Florida early this morning. Police say 25-year-old Lucindy Lane was walking on the shoulder of Interstate 275 on the Howard Franklin Bridge near Tampa. An 18-year-old Florida woman hit Lane with her car. It's not clear why she was walking across the bridge. Police say alcohol may have been a factor.